I'm just playing stuff. I'm trying to come up with ideas for new song. That's why I just, and I always get stuck in E, as you can see, or D, as it would be for me. E to me is D to you. So, that's, I'm trying to get out of this rut. If anybody, like, someone said, dude, you were in the zone. I'm using that as on my BC Rich. Thank you. I can't remember. I think it was Ken or one of you guys. I'm using that for a song. I'm like, okay, I'm in the zone. Is someone like that? I'm using it. Usually, people just look at my videos, and that's pretty good, or that's a nice guitar. Of course, they're all nice guitars. I know that. But if you hear something and you like it, say something. Because I'm trying to write a new album and I'm stuck at 4 songs. And I've been stuck at 4 songs for 6 months. So help. Otherwise, I'm going to start digging stuff out of the closet like Van Halen did for their last album. Which might not be a bad idea there. Like, this is an idea for a song that I stumbled on when I was playing with my double Rhodes. Just that, that would be the beginning, or I don't know, but I'm gonna use that. Where it goes from there, I don't know. And I know when I start shredding or jamming, I lose people. I get that. Too bad. It's always the same scales, and I'm always usually doing the same thing because I'm trying to warm my fingers up. It's just that you get the privilege of seeing it, which I shouldn't actually do. I should do it before I do the video, right? Right.
We'll be right back.
Done. It's called Eternal Darkness. I just got a few things I'm working out. And the other one is called something else. This is another one. Song that's called something else that was called something else that I co-wrote with somebody, but now it's mine and it's called Deceiver. I don't have lyrics, just have the title. So there's that. Let's see, Gallop. It was Four Horsemen. There's this Eternal Darkness is that one. And, so I've only got a few, so help me. So if you hear something that sounds good, because I'm just jamming, I'm just playing crap. Unless you hear one of those licks that I just played, that's a song already. But if you say, you know, maybe you should do something like, and then send me a video. Because no one's ever... I've never gone to anybody's site that said anything and they've got video of them playing, except for one guy, and we got into an argument about Gibson and Epiphone, and said he went on a 10-minute rant about wanting to fight me because he thinks Gibsons are better than Epiphones, and that I wouldn't tell him if my Randy Rhodes Les Paul is an actual Epiphone or a Gibson. Does it really matter if it plays and looks and sounds incredible? No! It doesn't. Does it? No, unless you're trying to sell it. And I'm not ever going to sell it. It's an amazing guitar. No one knows yet. So, there you go. So, I'll go out in a blaze of flurry and we're done.
I'm gonna go get some more. Beep, 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 beep.